Welcome to our annual Lights of Life celebration. For the past 20 years, the Lights of Life trees outside Community Hospital in Munster have illuminated as a reminder of the journey of hope that goes along with a cancer diagnosis for both patients and their loved ones. Even though this year's event is virtual, the lights shine on just as brightly within us, despite the changes and sacrifices we have had to make in our lives because of the COVID pandemic. As in past years, we acknowledge and celebrate the lives that each one of these lights represents. Participation in the Lights of Life event during these uncertain times is more important than ever before. For all people on a cancer journey, please know that you are not alone. This occasion brings us all together for a common goal, and it inspires hope. At this time, it is my honor to introduce Leo Correa, CEO of St. Catherine Hospital.
Since Lights of Life began in 2000, the program to support the Community Cancer Research Foundation has raised more than $250,000 for cancer research initiatives and the latest advancements in prevention, detection, and treatment of breast and other cancers. The foundation also supports the Cancer Resource Center that provides services and educational opportunities for cancer patients and their loved ones. Since the center opened in 2003, it has had more than 54,000 visits and helped enroll Northwest Indiana cancer patients in several hundred clinical trials. Your contributions have helped patients find hope and healing. We are proud of our team, our programs, treatment, and the impact we are having on our local community. Thank you for your generosity and support over all of these years. It empowers us to provide the best quality care to patients from early detection and treatment through long-term survivorship.
I would now like to introduce our guest speaker, radiologist Dr. Jonathan Lee.
Each light on the tree represents a life well lived, a valiant fight, and a legacy. You inspire us to make gains to advance cancer detection, diagnosis, treatment, education, and prevention. Cancer is a disease that affects all of us in one way or another. I know the pain of this disease personally, having lost my mother to cancer while I was a freshman in college. Thank God that we have made many strides in the battle against this disease. She may be alive today if we had half of the tools in the fight against cancer back in 1983. The proof of this is that my younger sister-in-law, who I consider my baby sister, beat breast cancer twice, thanks to the diagnosis and treatment she received in the care of the doctors and nurses in the community healthcare system. Currently, the foundation is sponsoring more than 30 clinical trials for breast, lung, gynecologic, and other cancers at Community Hospital, St. Catherine Hospital, and St. Mary Medical Center. One trial compares two-dimensional and three-dimensional digital mammography for breast cancer screening and looks at whether some women should have mammograms annually or every 2 years. Other trials study access to alternative treatments, like whether a common diabetes drug can prevent abnormal cells from developing into breast cancer, or whether aspirin can reduce recurrence of breast cancer. Community healthcare system is also using some of the latest computer-aided technology to detect lung cancer in its earliest stages. We have developed a model of care to partner together for a full continuum of care, for a full continuum of services for our cancer patients. In doing so, we are recognized nationally as a center of excellence for lung cancer care. Through our commitment and your generosity, we partner together to save lives and improve long-term survivorships for cancer patients through access to high-quality, multidisciplinary care close to home. Cancer in all its forms is very personal to you. Early detection, finding a cure, is also a personal journey for us. It is definitely a personal journey for me. I feel so lucky to be a part of this great team and vow to give my all in helping our patients battle cancer. Thank you for your donation to remember those whose legacy and tradition you carry on today.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves in a motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain, I will scream them loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. Now play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes, 'cause I still got a lot of fight left in me. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep, say I'm in too deep. But it's been 2 years and I miss my home. There's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe, yeah, I still believe. And all of those things I didn't say, a wrecking ball.
With that, it's time to light our trees.